Architects will be competing in a statewide competition this spring. The American Institute of Architects is launching a contest putting 100 Florida buildings in a battle for the best in the state. Three buildings from Pensacola are in the running. Former architectural office of Clemens Bruns Schaub Architect and Associates, Navy Federal Credit Union, and the T.T. Wentworth Florida State Museum. Cast your vote. Go to WCARTV.com and click on the news links.